death toll this year among refugees and migrants is already the highest ever recorded. With 2 months of 2016 still to go, at least 3,740 lives are reported lost, and we might see this figure rise in the next few days. And that's just short of the 3,771 deaths reported for the whole of 2015. This is by far the worst we have ever seen in the Mediterranean. If you consider that last year there was 1 million people crossing the Mediterranean, and the number of deaths is about the same as this year, when three times less people have crossed, then you could say that the death rate has increased threefold.